lived. I was very close near him, and I wanted to go up to the door, but it said armed response, and I'm like, maybe I won't go.
Maybe I'll just let that be unautographed.
I bought that from QVC, but I started watching.
Oh, that's
QVC.
Amazing.
I started watching QVC when I lived in Hawaii, when I was moving here.
Was that your very first QVC purchase?
So my picture was my first picture years and years and years before that, but my first then official new. My member number that I have now, space bags, moving from Honolulu to Dallas.
I love it.
Space bags. Mine was
a pair of garden shears, snips, you know,
yes.
for the garden. I still use them. They are still the best pair of shears. Best pair of shears I've ever owned. I'm a big gardener.
Yeah,
so I can't break them. They're now 20 years old. Isn't actually, Joan bought them for me.
She bought a pair for herself. Shears. I want to get some new ones, but these ones won't break.
Totally right.
Welcome in to the Joan Rivers Classics Collection, and David Dangle joins us, CEO of Joan Rivers Worldwide. I'm so glad to hear about that. You and Melissa talking about different and new things.
We had the best day on Monday, and then on Tuesday, God's Love We Deliver, which is Joan's big charity, opened their brand new building, the Michael Kors Building. And they've dedicated the bakery floor in Joan's name. So it's the Joan Rivers Bakery for God's Love We Deliver. And if you go online and just search God's Love, you'll see all the pictures from the event. It was lovely. The mayor of New York was there. It was fantastic. It was Anna Wintour was there. It was kind of a fun event.
Wow.
And it's a brand new building that I'd like to think Joan helped them build.
Absolutely.
You know, which is
so nice.
And, it's a very important charity to her.
The thing about, you know, when we would think about Joan Rivers and you think about this woman who was an amazing comedian and you would watch and you would say, you know, Joan's doing jewelry and clothing, and what is she? She is known truly as one of the world's, you know, best dressed women. We saw her on the red carpet.
No question.
The inspiration that she brought to us and the attention to detail that whenever I would go to the offices, Joan knew, and we'd come here to QVC, and she would know every product inside and out, every detail, why it was done,
absolutely.
She wasn't just a figurehead of a company.
Oh, no, no, no. She owned the company, and now Melissa owns the company, and it is a very important, which Joan always called the family business.
Yeah.
She took it very, very seriously, and for 25 years, we have been enormously successful. She loved her products. She, as you know, she wore them on Fashion Police.
Oh, absolutely.
She wore them on The View. She wore them on her reality shows.
And this jacket
because she loved them.
Well,
she had it in every color.
Has been beyond amazing.
Okay,
Speaking of, I'll show you really quick.
There's Joan wearing the peacock. We took this photo last summer. Isn't that fantastic?
Joan.
Black pants, little white t-shirt. That was her uniform. And then there you go with that gorgeous
jacket. By the way,
jacket.
I did share your blog and I wrote your blog for Joan's birthday. Because you and I were on air with Joan for her birthday
together for that show. That's absolutely
right. She liked to downplay her birthday. She never liked it.
She liked to work on her birthday.
So she did.
It was always about get me a gig. Get me a job somewhere on that day.
Now here's the deal with this beautiful
jacket.
I
love the fabric in this jacket.
The colors that we have are bronze, extra, extra small through 2X. The peacock that you saw in Joan Rivers that she was wearing, extra small only.
Oh, okay.
And the black is extra, extra small through 2X only as well. This is the only day this month on 4 easy payments of $18.63, and it is customer top rated.
For a very good reason.
Oh,
the
absolutely.
Fabric is the most luxurious. I've never felt anything that felt so much like raw silk that wasn't really raw silk.
It feels like
it's got this incredible silk du peony feel. It drapes like silk does. But guess what, guys? You can machine wash this if you choose.
That's crazy.
Which is insane. It's fully lined. It's that safari influence, which is major in fashion. By the way, safari all summer long. Amy Strand and I did a whole safari influence on the street in Philadelphia. We saw tons of women wearing it. Safari, cargo pants, anything military. This jacket really sums it up. I love it. And I love the fit. The reviews online rave about how this jacket fits.
The top rated.
It's got a little bit of a shoulder pad in it, very soft shoulder pad built in, just to give you that crisp shoulder. It's not too severe, but the fabric, and as you can see on Suzanne, this jacket looks like it's been tailored for her.
That's,
I mean, it's beautiful.
That color is called bronze.
Yeah, I don't know really, why, but we called it bronze. It's really like a
pewter.
Yeah.
It is pewter.
It really is a true pewter. That's true.
It is beautiful.
And as you see the buttons, they are 100% mother of pearl that we're actually custom dyeing to match in black.
Really?
In the bronze and in, of course, in the peacock. They're beautiful. Love, look how Maria's brought it very casual with the black pedal pusher and a little black tank. That is so fresh, Maria.
What a great look.
Really, really pretty.
Those of you who are looking at getting this, those of you who want to get it, the black or the bronze really are the ones we have the sizes in. We just have the extra small available in that peacock blue. A221905 and top rated. 4 easy payments for the only day this entire month. of $18.63. This is also Founders Week. This is also, you know, the week we were talking about, you know, celebrating, and we were celebrating Joan's birthday, thinking about Joan from all the great times that we had. And when she was wearing and designing pieces, she also wanted to make sure that every woman looked just as great as she did.
And felt great.
Yes.
Looking great and feeling good. What that elastic in the back does is it allows the jacket to have a little more shape than a normal blazer would, mm-hmm. but because it's elastic, it's gonna give with you. Mm-hmm. So even unbuttoned, this jacket has a kind of a nice, for a blazer, has a very nice shape to it. So that was our original jacket, had that ruching. The very first jacket we brought to QVC.
Gorgeous.
Joan never buttoned her jacket, she loved them open.
Yes.
So by doing that elastic in the back, it still had a very figure flatter. You can see it actually on the inside as
and
well.
And by the way, the extra buttons.
Oh, always extra buttons.
Always included.
Yep, absolutely.
The lining, couture design finish.
Oh no, it's beautiful.
The
it's really like a silky, think of that against bare skin. If you were wearing this buttoned up without a blouse, think of the feel of that jacket. I guess the luxury of that is
amazing.
Can
you imagine that you can machine wash and line dry this? So this is called bronze, but it's more of a pewter. Then we have black, then we have just what's left in that peacock. So those of you who want to get it, grab it now because this is the only day this month presented on Easy Pay.
It's
okay, attention collectors, here's your official sneak peek. You can go online right now.
There he is.
So auto delivery, J323560, or you can ask for the one-time shipment and get the Finch by itself. But if you go with auto delivery,